Hello, welcome to PowerJet. Let me introduce one of the most popular series machines, high-speed injection molding machine for the thin wall products. First, it's a low temperature and the product not crisp and save energy. The second, low pressure. The product is not easy to deform and save more raw material. And also protect the mold and the machine. The third, it is faster response speed. It can achieve the best injection speed in 0.3 seconds. The brand new three-platen clamping design, which will optimize the stress distribution and has higher rigidity and more stable performance to meet the demand of rapid mechanical movement. The linear transducer for the injection and the clamping movement is non-contact mode, suitable for the rigidity requirement of high-speed operation, higher precision, and higher durability. The water distribution and the air blow valve are reasonably distribute on the first plate and the second plate, which makes the production more convenient and the machine more beautiful. The injection movement is using double oil cylinder to have a more accurate location and a more precise centering. And also, The infrared heaters is installed in the screw and barrel. The special oil circuit design and nitrogen assisted injection greatly improves the injection acceleration and movement. Full range of oil connection technology to improve the durability of the oil circuit. The unique single cylinder injection, faster and more stable injection rate, can meet the needs of the full multi-cavities thin wall products. The low resistance linear guide reel to make the position precise, faster response, higher repeatability. New rigid frame and better shocking absorbing guarantee more stable production. Reduce the height of framework to fit for low workshop and products can be taken easily. Like the teacup 9070, a six cavity mold, the wall is 0.5 millimeter. That the second time can be 7 seconds.